Minnesota's capital city has earned the nickname St. Paula tonight. In the last half hour, a new all-women city council took the oath of office. John Croman joins us live. John?
You know, just a few minutes ago, the concert hall stage here at the Ordway Center was bustling with people hugging and getting their pictures taken and taking that oath of office. It seems quiet now, but I will tell you, history was made on this stage earlier this afternoon. We're talking about that new all-female city council. Seven women under the age of 40, six identify as BIPOC. Four newcomers are Nika Bowie, Sarah Jost, Wajong Kim, and Shaniqua Johnson. Today, by taking the oath, they officially joined incumbents Rebecca Nacre, Nelson Yang, and Mitra Jalali. This lineup, seven progressive Democrats, will take charge a full 68 years after the first woman was elected to the council here in the capital city.
This community is what this is all about. We are so lucky to live in this time and place and in this city and in community with one another. A whole lot of people who were comfortable with majority male, majority white institutions for nearly 170 years of city history are suddenly sharply concerned about representation. My thoughts and prayers are with them in this challenging time.
Now that woman, Mitra Jalali, a Korean immigrant, will become the new council president tomorrow when they have their first meeting. They will be tackling a wide variety of issues from rent stabilization, climate equity, public safety, infrastructure in the next 4 years. And you know, a coalition of landlords and builders and bar owners tried to run candidates against some of these women and they all failed. So momentum was kind of on their side. So they're ready to hit the ground running. There are a lot of really proud parents and husbands and wives and relatives here today taking all of this in. And Julie, the highest compliment I ever got was that I was almost smart enough to be a woman. So, you know, that's high praise.
You're and close,
gonna have seven of them running city council here. Doing my best.
Thanks so much, John.